So, I appreciate everybody who cares to come so far. I do think we have some representatives to fill their in. And if you are just hanging around just to watch what's going on, I'm wondering if it's okay to put an apple in your jar. Is it okay to come on in? And even after we start the show, if you're over here, do you want to sit on inside and take them over? I do encourage everybody to sit up here if you can. I really feel like somebody gets started, I'm going to be going before this part of the audience. And so you guys can watch from afar, but if you want to feel like you're in on it, I'm not going to be focused more over here. And we might do things a little different this morning than you're used to doing at your home church. But if you look around, you'll notice you're not in your home church. And it's okay to do things a little different. God is the same God wherever you go, and it's okay to acknowledge Him wherever you're at. And He sees everything you do, He hears everything you say. And I'm so glad to be able to take this block of time to acknowledge God in our lives. And that's just the only thing. It makes your life better. And I do believe that if you really see in the spiritual realm, once you come to a worship service and acknowledge God in His presence, that there is a radiant glow about you. And the story of God is going to go where Moses will meet with God. And then when you come down off the mountain to be in the presence of God, His face was shining and so radiant that it hurt people's eyes to look at His face, so it was a veil over His face when He talked to people until the glory faded, He said. And so I think the same thing happens for people. If we can see this girl around, once you have said, yes, God, I believe in you, and I'm going to church this morning, and I'm going to give you a message, and I ask you to come into my life and help me and heal me and bless my finances and all the things that God wants to do for us, then you're just a Christian. And there is a whole spiritual realm around us that a lot of us are not aware of. But it's here, it's happening. God is here, the angels are here, Jesus is here, the Holy Spirit is here. And it's great to acknowledge that. And you're like, oh yeah, why am I worried about stuff? God's in control. Why am I afraid of stuff? God's not the one who's after me. And that kind of faith will get you through life. The only thing that I do is roam around and I stand up on 2 hours and one of those little times outside, or you have to see God. There's several things I'm going to do during the church service this morning. I'm going to do a musical ride performance, slash record performance for you. I want to explain that the songs that I'm going to do this morning are songs that I wrote. And the part of me that I wrote, I laid across the show to me, and I just have to be open in and wrote down. And the first 3 songs we sound great is the album from Top 20 Hits of the Christian Church Music Association. And so that's the first outdoor from Indiana. That is a miracle. And then I do have a few songs that I'm going to sing. And it looks like I gave them to myself.